journalists held a reception at the OIC building to let the community know just what they're all about. I spoke to some members, and they gave me some very positive responses.
Well, I don't think that has ever been any question among us that we should come together and help the community. I mean, I think that has always been our main goal. I think what we wanted to do today was to make ourselves available so people know that we're available. They can come to talk to us about what we do, what they would like to see us do, what they'd like to see happen in the journalism community, both electronic, print, whatever. If there had been only two people that showed up, we would have felt it would have been worthwhile because people have to know that we are here for them.
The Omaha Association of Black Journalists was formed 12 years ago as a support group for minorities in journalism. Their purpose was to provide opportunities for blacks already in the business and to promote an increase of blacks in the industry. What advice would you give to aspiring black journalists?
To aspiring black journalists, I give them basic advice is to stay with it. Continue writing, continue studying. Preparation is one of the biggest problems we have as black people. Every time we get the opportunity, sometimes we're not prepared to take advantage of it. I would say get prepared, be ready, and stay on it. Keep making the phone calls, stick with it. Be a nuisance until you get where you're supposed to get. Once you get in the door, then you're going to have to work very hard to establish yourself and then open that door for somebody else to follow in your footsteps.
Also, knowing how the black community feels about the press, the mainstream press. They're not fans of television media nor print, for that matter. And I think knowing that as a black journalist, as an African-American journalist, that sometimes it's hard. I mean, but at the same time, I think by going out and showing not only the black community, but the broader community, the white community, that we can think, we know how to handle certain issues, and we do respond to certain causes. It's really important, I think. I think it's difficult in one end to see the frustration that some blacks feel in the black community and, towards the media, but also understanding that we do have a role and a place in the media.
I think it's your own perception of yourself. I mean, if you just go out there and realize that you belong as much as anyone else, red, black, or green, I think that's the most difficult thing, just getting over your own stigma. I don't think it has anything to do with people out there, because if you're good, you're good.
A major concern for these black journalists is the need for the media to cover all communities on an equal scale. OABJ feels it necessary to receive feedback in order to better serve their community as black journalists. What's the most difficult aspect of being a black journalist today?
The most difficult aspect of being a journalist? Watching things happen in the community and not watching our community come together like it should, and watching outside forces continue to try and tear it apart. Our young people, the vast majority of our young people, are not on drugs, are not in gangs, do not do any of that kind of foolishness that the community in general gets branded for when they watch it on the news. And we only have a small part to play in that. I wish we had a larger part to play in that whole thing to show people that, well, we have a problem, but they deal in large quantities of money. They have a vast number of people that deal drugs. They have a large number of young people in the white community who are on drugs. Those sorts of things, it needs to be evened out. And the most difficult thing I see is us, you know, trying to balance out the way things should actually be done in this community and talked about and addressed in this community.
A lot of the problem you have in being a black journalist in black community as well as the white community is establishing a rapport with people and having the respect of those people and just getting them to trust in you that when they have a problem, you honestly will do something about it, which is one of the points that we tried to make here today is this is not just lip service. We're not paying lip service to these people. That's not why we came here today. It's to let these people know that we are available, that we are human beings, and problems that you have can sometimes transcend a personal difference that we might have amongst ourselves. When it's a problem that's community-wide, we all want to be involved and we all want to help and we all are very active and we're accessible. And that is one of the things, as I said, you know, people tend to call certain people and not call everyone when something is happening. And we find out about it because we call each other and say, hey, did you know such and such a thing is going on? And that's always a good thing to do. But developing a rapport is very difficult, and especially in light of some of the events that have happened in town recently, it's really tough sometimes.
Do you feel that there are some very positive things going on in the black community right now? Does everything, the outlook look very positive?
On what we call the near north side, between Ames, Cumming, 52nd, and 16th Street, or to the river, I'd like to see more development, more economic development, more jobs, more people move back into the inner community, and help younger people, more role models. And I'd like to see a real good black radio station. I think that's very important. That would really be nice to have here in Omaha. And maybe another black newspaper.
Personally, I don't find it difficult being a black journalist. I think that as a journalist per se, if you're good at what you do, people will respect that. There will be times when your color will come into play, no doubt. For example, if you go into a community where there is a small or even a large population, the black community have certain expectations. And especially if they do not understand how the media works, there can be problems there. In a community that is largely white dominated, say for example you go to cover white events, you get the feeling that people don't think you are as credible. They wonder if you know what you're doing, if you understand their community. But in general, I think if you're good, it doesn't really matter.
What advice would you give to aspiring black journalists?
To mentor. Whatever you do, if you know people who are in the business, contact them, bug them, make them spend some time with you, because you'll get the reality of the business. Because what you see from afar isn't actually what it's all about. But I'd say mentoring is probably the best thing you could do. And try to get an internship. They're far and in between, but try. If you really try hard at something, most of the time you'll accomplish what you want to do.
Okay, ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
Well, how are you?
And we tried, then he got some news. What are you going to talk about?
Well,
what are you going to ask me? Oh, wait, don't do this now. What are you going
to
ask me?
What advice would you give to aspiring black journalists?
Contacts. Networking. In this business, especially with the jobs becoming less and less with the economy, I would say it's who you know. You've got to get in there any way you can, get your foot in there. If you know somebody, make sure you call them. Make sure, if like you're a sophomore in school, there's nothing wrong with giving them a call every couple months and just going, hi, I just want to let you know I finished this year up, or this semester up, I'm doing okay. Especially if that person has expressed an interest in what you're doing. Use it.
And we really have to learn to overcome, things that has been implanted in our minds that you can't do this or that, but just be an overcomer and know that you can be all that you know that you can be, because we have the mind to do it.
In the future, the Omaha Association of Black Journalists plans to conduct a career fair, hold seminars, and provide how-to workshops for those interested in a journalism career. And as members of the media, they'll continue to inform the community on issues in Omaha and beyond.